So this is how our car moves. You wind up the two propellers in a clockwise direction to make it go forwards, and you release them both at the same time.